Hey guys, it's Charlie here, bringing you a bit of a late update with something that you wouldn't have seen before. This game is an online game in your browser called BeGone, and well, I have to say it is quite amazing. It is essentially an online, well, a browser-based Counter-Strike. It's not quite as advanced, but it is very... Oh, no, the server is full, apparently. That kind of... Someone must have joined before me with a better connection. Yeah, I haven't tried it on my recording yet. My recording computer. So, see how laggy it is. That might be a bit loud. Let me turn that down. Still sounds a bit loud. I don't think I can change that loud. So. Anyway, as you can see, it's all very cool. You've got your buying your weapons and that. If you haven't played Counter-Strike, it's kind of like that's Quake and Doom and all that. Well, it's like, it's just a first-person shooter, but this one's in your browser. We've got to download a plugin, and that's it. And I'm alright at it. I'm not terrible. I pulled off of quite a few good games, reasonably good games. But I can't seem to find anyone. No, I don't even see anyone. That kind of weird. You got your kill feed in the top left corner. In your bottom left corner, you've got your health bar, no regenerating health here. Your ammo clip, which if I shoot a bit, you see goes down and then you reload in that. Below that is your sprint, or not your sprint, your stamina, which decreases when you sprint and jump. Like, oh no, wrong button. Like that. And below it you got your money, which you use to buy weapons. I didn't see anyone again that round. Let's try a different route this time. Your weapons work, you buy it, and then you keep it until you die. And then when you die, you've got to buy it again, if you get the right amount of money. Right, let's not go that way this time. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, it's a very spongy game. You see, I did put a good, like, a whole clip into him there. But if you aim for the head, which... Okay, I didn't actually aim for the head there. If you aim for the head, they will go down much quicker. And this is a very fun game. I spent like 2-3 hours playing it last night. There's a guy climbing up there. Let's see if we can snipe him off from here. Yeah! There we go. Sometimes I like to buy a gun, sometimes I don't. Just depends. It's very well done for a browser game. Nope, yeah, we win again. This is a bit one-sided, we might try a different server in a minute. Trying on more hectic servers. What's my ping at the minute? Where am I? Chubzilla 187, which is a bit better than it was last time. Just insanely fun. Yeah, I haven't been making too many videos recently, but that's because I'm working on a super secret awesome project type thing, which so far it's come along very nicely. You could call it a montage. It's not a montage of sorts. It's a video of all collaborative. Where is he? Saw some bullets over here a minute ago. Oh, hello there. Is that the winning? It's not the winning. Oh, well, my other guy's got him. Militia has won. I would switch teams, but I always be the green team. I played as the blue team once, and I just kept shooting my own teammates, and it just didn't work out very well at all. So, yeah. What was I saying? Yeah, I said about my lack of updates. Oh god, I didn't even... These guys are too good. What if they can hear me? My mic's plugged in. No, oh look, we're on 10-0. Let's try a different one. Try a different server. Like, you've got all these maps, you've got warehouse 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Why did I count it? It says there. You've got warehouse 4 times, you've got a map called Tower, Crane and Pipeline, which I haven't played on yet. Let's give Tower a try. See how that is, join server 2, because I'm awesome. Yeah, the link to this game will be in the description. It's very good, you've just got to download a quick plugin to play it. Oh no, it's server's full. Server 4. It is a very well done game, I would... Well, as in, I don't want to be SWAT. I'll end up shooting all my teammates. Yes, I am actually leaving because I don't want to be those people. I'm terrible. Mega server. Yes, 24 people server. It's very nice. I haven't played this map yet before. Ooh, that looks interesting. Pick whatever name you want. There's no registration. No, there's no registration needed or sign-ups or anything. You just put your name. No passwords or anything. I suppose that means, you know, there's not that great much. There's not a great deal of security, but, you know, I don't think there's much of a competitiveness for this game, considering it is, as you can see here, there's a lot of pings. Actually, I think I've disabled my mouse, so you can't actually see where I'm pointing. But on the right here, next to the scoreboard, there's a lot of different pings. I think that's basically your connection. And, oh no, SWAT 1. Ooh. It's interesting. Yeah, I'm not going to be as good on this map because I have no idea where I'm going. Right, let's see if we can't sprint over here. Yeah, and you may also notice in the bottom right there is a... Oh, this one's a bit laggy. I should only think that's because I'm on a bigger server though. I got a kill assist there. Yeah, that's only because I'm on a bigger server. In the bottom right, as I was saying, there is a chat so you can talk to people. Is he alive still? Yep. I think my mate's got him there. Yeah, nice going. Shooter 912. Shoot, you'll see a lot of shooters because that's just the default name. But you can pick any name, as at the minute I'm going as... I'm not even on the scoreboard here. Third from the bottom there, Chubzilla 100. Because I can. You know, it's fun just to pick other names, like, say, famous YouTuber names, and go as them. Start trolling a lot of lolling everywhere, all over the floor. It's a really fun game, I do like it. I could see myself playing this all night, rather than working on my super top secret awesome video, which is going to be awesome. Why can't I jump? There we go. Are we done yet? Yep, militia team has won. Yeah, there we go, right, in the bottom right. Got people talking. Blue, they're the blue team, and we are the green team. I like green. Actually, I like blue better than green, but... Let's give them a message quickly. I'll join a different server in a minute. This one's quite lagging. Go, green team, go. Yay. Got this guy up there, let's see if we can... Nope. Yeah, we're gonna have to change servers, because 24 people is just a bit too laggy. Did I get him? No, I didn't get him. GTA 4 online has left, Call of Duty is connected. Lovely, this is all... Oh, there's a guy... Oh, no. Oh, no. You are all going on to YouTubes. And we'll put 4 exclamation marks because I'm awesome. Yay. I might put my YouTube like address as my name. Like youtube.com/something. Oh look, yeah, OP Geek, cool. Okay, people are now leaving. Zomastan W Abez AI, I think he's a foreign. Not foreign, sorry, but they're speaking a different language. Yeah, there appears to... I'm not sure what language it is. I don't know if it's all the same language. I think it... I thought it was Spanish last night, but that one looks kind of French or Mexican or something. I am unsure. Oh, no. Oh, no. Quick, get him. Get him. Get him. I got him. I'm not normally this enthusiastic. I got what I get last night. I got a 23-2 game. Although I think the others were all quite newbie. Or not newbie, essentially, but... Yeah. No, I'm gonna leave. Not because I'm losing. I'm doing 3-2, so I'm winning. And our team's winning. So it's not a rage quit, it's just a general quit. See, Chibzilla 100. I can change it to... Zergroz, maybe. I was gonna have... I could have Honeydew. I don't know, I could have whatever I want, really, I suppose. Active world, yes. Let's go back to warehouse, see if we can get in. Come on, let's get in, let's get in, let's get in, let's get in. Will I make it? No. Full. Oh, well, that happens sometimes. And there's actually a lot more servers down here. As you can see, there's a lot of servers. Dual servers, novice servers. I'm not sure if there's a ban on that, since I've been playing for a while now. Mini servers, mega servers, medium servers, and just servers, which are all full. So if we can get in just a regular server. Server 3. It's gonna be full, isn't it? No, I didn't get in, did I? Oh, what a shame. And here we've got our scoreboard. We've got our options. Controls. WASD. Jump. Melee. I'll show you the melee. That's really cool. You just keep punch. You go around and punch people in the face and stuff. It's third person. That doesn't sound good. Let's try third person and go a bit of melee only. Let's see if I can put some of that melee in my special video that I'm making. Yes! Chat. Hi, guys. Yeah, so if I'm in melee, I don't actually show my gun. It's just... Oh god, there's a grenade! My game, the link will be in the description. If you would like to play with me, or just anyone, just send me a message or comment or whatever. I'll be playing it quite a bit anyway. I'll be going with different names though, so... Yeah. I think the SWATs are actually kicking our ass quite a bit here. 8-7. Toro, Tekabi, then Activeld, that's me. I'm Activeld. No, I'm not. I'm not Activeld. He's funny, he is. He's another YouTuber. You should check him out if you haven't already. He's quite funny. And I've just run out of things to say. And here it's a 1-on-2 situation, so this is our last guy, Toro. Toro! Toro! Oh, he's just seen a guy up there, but apparently he's not gonna shoot him. To the left. I forget, just shot him in the foot there and killed him. It's quite a spongy game, but I mean, you know, you have 100 health. It's not regenerative. You can't regain health whatsoever, apart from just starting a new round, so... You know. It can be quite fun. Bring on... Oh, I died. Killed Activeld. Headshot. Yeah, I can't be bothered. Let's change my name once more. No. Let's have. I am the one and only. I was gonna put a name in then, but I completely forgot it was. Let's do this. I want to be the very best.
like no one ever was. Boom, boom, boom. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Do, 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 do. It's Pokemon to understand the power that's inside.
I did that on purpose, that little weird voice breaky thing. Yeah, I've got quite an interesting song parody thing written out. It's just being asked to do it and record it all. It's, I could do it now if I wanted to. I've got the house to myself for a bit. Yeah, so I want to buy a gun and show you how that works. And then... it's taking forever. I want to buy a gun, show you how that works, and then I'll end the video off. Also want to be militia. Nope, server's full. Apparently. Okay, yes, they are all full. Oh, I'm still on warehouse. Join server 1. I think the best thing is not to... intensive, so if you've got a really shit computer like me at the minute, then you know, you don't have to. I've got a really shit computer. I'm running it on the lowest settings. It might run on the highest settings, I'm not really sure. Grr, I want to be militia!
Dang it!
One. See, this is why, that's why I want to be militia. Can I buy a gun? No, I've got to play a bit first. Right, let's camp here for a bit, so I can get some money. It's all about the money, money, money. Shooter 786 is typing. Let's see what he's gonna say. What's he gonna say? What's he gonna say? Did I get him? No, apparently I didn't. No, he's not gonna say anything after all. Yay, we win! Now I get some money. I said it's about the money, money, money. Right, sprint over here. Why can't I buy a gun? I've got to stand in my spawn to buy a gun. That's just broken. That's just broken. You can buy it while you're dead, though. So I suppose... I get him. I got him. Alright, let's get my fist out.
Fisticuffs.
Mine. Mine. Ah. Right, let's buy a gun this time. Let's buy the M107. Why can't I go that way? What's... Oh, right, I'm using the wrong... I swear to God if I die now... No! 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 Oh, no! Oh, God. Oh, I couldn't move because I, you know, got the WSD. I was using ESDF. So I couldn't go forward and I thought there was something blocking me. But, oh, dear. And now I've got no money. I've got no monies, monies, monies. No monies, monies, monies. It's all really sad when I can't buy the guns. I don't know. I was doing a really good song parody thing. I was just like making up and I was rapping it and I was actually doing it really well. And I can't remember what song it is. I didn't know what the song was called in the first place, but. Shooter, look. Ow. Oh no, he's already dead. Never mind. I don't think he can actually see what I'm saying anyway. Like 10 rounds. I know there's 19 rounds and it's first to 10 rounds, one wins the game. And then the game just starts again. There's no loading barriers whatsoever. That's another thing I love about this game. There's no loading. So I'm going to finish this game. And I'll end this video off. I don't know if I'll get to play some more. If not, let's just buy a grenade. Because I can, but... what's the score? It's 1-5. I did a really good clutch in one of my games, actually. I did, like, 1-5. I figured I took out all the last 4 remaining people. And then, like, a few games later, I was looking at some guy in chat saying, no way you can win a 1 versus 3. and I was just sitting there all smug faced, like, okay, you can't see what kind of face I'm making, but the point still stands. Yes, Fraps works for this game as well. As you can see, the top left corner is my Fraps counter, which I can't be able to move because I might forget to turn it off. And then this recording will just go on for ages, and then we'll have to do some serious editing, and then the memory might run out and something. Yes. Oh no, I get a loyalty bonus. Whatever, right, right, let's get my... I did buy a grenade. Grenada! Crap. No! Oh, there's a guy there! Oh, there's a guy! I'm gonna go around the other side. Round the outside. Oh, actually, there's a guy over there. Can I get him from here? Okay, no, I don't think I got a single shot off on him. No, he's already dead. I'm doing brilliantly at this game, aren't I? Alright, sprint over there and see if we can take him out. I don't know where he is. Just randomly guessing where he's shooting. There's a thing about this game, my nose is always really itchy whenever I play it. Can I get him? Did I get him? No, I was the one who shot him. We've won, have we? That's the game, guys. This game is called BeGone. It's on Gamplay website. I'll give you the web address now. And I'll also put it in the description. It's www.nplay.com/BeGone/. I don't know if you need the last slash. So yeah, guys, this has been BeGone. I think I did just say that. The link will be in the description. Sorry if there's going to be a lack of videos for the next, say, few days, week maybe. But I'm making a very special video, which will be awesome. It's got a very funny song in it, and I'm quite proud of it, how it's going so far. So yes, this has been Charlie, and I shall, it's not letting me put TMN, whatever. I'll see you guys next time.